In this video, we are going to discuss about how to do the 20 experiment using multisim. For that one, I have already done this experiment. So I just open the 20 oscillator, and if you see, this is a circuit diagram I have given, and I have calculated the frequency and the amplitude for the concerned circuit diagram. The detailed video is in the description box, the explanation of this video. Okay, thanks.